Why chemistry gotta be so hard?
Oof. I just took a chemistry test. Turns out I 100% don't know. Shall learn his principle. I solve problems. That's a standard of me. Always ask questions. That's what Penn says to me. Could have gotten better grades. Should have studied. Learn the trade equilibrium shifts. In a reaction, it's supposed to shift left when many products are added. And that's the purpose of the common ion effect. Why chemistry gotta be so hard? Don't remind me that there are only three tests now. Dr. Pond says this is the hardest unit. Titrations buffer the solutions. Reaching equilibrium with the solution. Indicators help in that situation. Gotta get it at the perfect pH now. Bum bum dee dum bee dum bum bay. Titrate this acid, but I have it all wrong. I think I added too much space, now I've gotta go back to start. Yes, so the pH should reach 7, but I couldn't go past equivalence, but I will never ever get the color right. I forgot the indicator, that's why I wouldn't change to new colors. Gotta tell Dr. Pine, I need help, I can do this. But it's okay, we already zooming. Why is chemistry gotta be so hard? Don't remind that there are only three tests now. Dr. Pine says this is the hardest unit. Titrations buffer the solutions. Reaching equilibrium in the solution. Indicators help in that situation. Gotta get it at the perfect pH now. Bum bum dum ba dum bum ba. I'ma go back to the Panato. Should've read chapter 17. Solutions with acids and conjugate bases. Those are the foundation for a buffer. I'ma join the next Zoom session. Should've asked the SI, but I didn't. Which one is strong? Which one is weak? I'll just calculate it from the chart. Why is chemistry gotta be so hard? Don't remind that there are only three tests now. Dr. Thompson says the hardest unit. Titrations buffers the solutions. Reaching equilibrium in the solution. Indicators help in that situation. Gotta get it at the perfect pH now. Bum bum